corner by Corin. Corin with single under on him. Stick handles, gets it out to Levine at the point. Levine fires, and they score. Josh Levine on the power play, fired it past the key bar.
And it didn't look like that they were able to communicate so well on that one.
Adler, it got one back to Levine. Levine fires, they score. Frisch scores in overtime. And just like that, the DRS season is over.
That's once again Josh Levine roofing that one. There's really nothing Akibari could do about it.